right, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Today we're going to talk about this guitar. This here is in from Ibanez. This here is the Ibanez Micro. Okay, that's the model, the series, the Micro. This one here is the RGM55. This is a Micro is their Micro series. It's smaller. For those that tune in regularly, saw that I recently did a Micro series Ibanez Destroyer and an Ibanez Iceman, which are just stellar if you want something wild and crazy. I actually wound up, I bought those. I gave them to my five-year-old son, and he loves those guitars. He can't really play, but he gets the concept of holding the guitar, one hand under here. You know, you pick over here. He really, really enjoys those guitars. You want to know why? Because they're exciting. And sometimes when you're working with kids, you want them to be excited. Like, my older kids aren't so much into it. They were when they were little. They had guitars. I got them on video. Now their interests are, not my interests. But my little guy, he loves not only guitars, but the two Ibanez guitars that I shot in another video. Well, this one here is their RGM55, and this is also, again, part of their Micro series. It's a smaller scale guitar. The scale on this is 22.75, okay? It's a smaller guitar. Now, I could talk about two things with a guitar like this. I could call it a travel guitar, and I could also call it a guitar that's meant for a smaller person, like a child. Or maybe somebody that just wants something of a smaller scale. Now, in general, most travel guitars suck, okay? Usually, when you see travel guitars, they're just awkward, they're non-standard, they're just, I don't know, even like the acoustics, they just don't sound big. There's just there's always something missing. No pun intended, because a travel guitar is smaller. Of course, there are things missing, but they never quite add up or feel like the real thing. Okay, and when you want to travel, you want to feel the real thing. You don't want to forego anything, but you do want the convenience of, you know, having something smaller that's just like the real thing. Or for, a child, or, you know, a petite player, you know, whether you're traveling or you're a petite player, something like this would work out well. Now, why am I telling you this? Because this guitar is the real thing, okay? This guitar comes stock with DiMarzio pickups. You have the Air Norton, and you have the Tone Zone. The Tone Zone, the DiMarzio Tone Zone, is in the bridge, and the Air Norton is in the neck. Quality components. Even with the neck, you have, let's see if I could get a zoom in here. You have a three-piece wizard neck made for the Micro series. And you could see that right there. You could see, as I rotate the guitar, you could see that there are three pieces of neck. So again, stable, just a solid, solid neck. Does it need to be three-piece? Of course it doesn't. You know, there's not heavy gauge strings, there's not a lot of stress, but you know what? Especially if you travel, if the thing is on a backpack and the thing is just getting moved around and jostled, that just makes it that much more of the real thing, okay? Let me give you some other spec on this guitar. So the neck type is the Wizard Micro three-piece maple neck, basswood body, rosewood fretboard with the traditional Ibanez shark tooth inlay. Jumbo frets, again, real thing, right? We want it to feel like the real thing. Jumbo frets, fixed bridge, no nonsense fixed bridge. Let's face it, when you're on the road, or even for a new player or petite player, you don't want to really necessarily deal with a Floyd. You want to keep it simple, right? Keep it simple, sounding good, DiMarzio pickups, fixed bridge, nothing to mess around with, nothing to have to figure out. So this here is just, it's a hot looking guitar. This is a traditional guitar, red body, black pickguard, made to rock, simple hardware, solid construction, four bolt, string through, you know, through the body. Three piece. You got a volute over here again for added strength, added stability. You know, and that's the RGM 55. Okay, six straight in line, Beautiful matching headstock. Even the truss rod adjustment is super simple. No tools required. You could literally just pop that out with a pick if you wanted to, like that. And you could adjust your truss rod. And when you're done, you just throw that bad boy back, just like that. Okay? This is the real thing. You don't have to compromise. You get it a little bit small, the real thing in a smaller package. With that said, let me give you some licks and riffs. I'm going to stop talking and check it out. Here we go. We'll be right back.